Owned. And Ram has been defeated. The love and affection of Bharat is very, very deep, like ocean. And Ramchandra
sinking in that ocean,
like Himalaya.
His dharma,
his etiquette, like Himalaya.
His dharma pran, but he can sink in the ocean of bhart, love and affection, but he cannot move here and there. Means Bharat should think that what is real bhakti, uttama bhakti. Though he has won, but he should ask his Ishtadev Ram how he will be pleased and what he wants, and he should follow. Then Bharat became like very happy, and he folded his hand to Maharaj Janak. Maharaj Janak, you are my really guru. You have opened all my eyes. Up till now I was looking towards my happiness, that if Ram will come to Ayodhya, I will be happy. But I never thought that how Ram will be happy. Now you have closed my eyes. So, my dear brother Ram, how you will be happy? What you want, tell me. Then he told that I am defeated. You have won. So I am taking the kingdom of Ayodhya.
Now I am king.
But I want that 14 years you should manage here. And after 14, my kingdom, not your kingdom.
As a representative will take. As my representative.
And after 14 years, I must come and take my kingdom. Bharat did so. He took the paduka,
wooden sandal,
on his head and returned back.
Oh, this
is Andrew. Like this even.
那么当时加纳克王顶拜了他的崇拜的这个神桑卡尔，他就冥想，桑卡尔，我的 Gurudev， 请给我灵感，我应该说些什么。当时呢，就有了桑卡尔的这个灵感之后呢，他就开始呢，加纳克王开始说了，他说主拉姆被击败了，因为巴拉塔的爱，巴拉塔的爱的话呢，就像大海一样，阿拉玛的这个遵守规矩，就像一个喜马拉雅山一样。 那么喜马拉雅山可以呢沉没大海，但是呢它却不会动摇。那么巴拉塔应该知道什么叫呢 ？Bhakti 就是 Uttam Bhakti 纯粹的奉爱。虽然呢巴拉塔呢赢了，但是呢他应该问他的 Ishtadev 他的神，也就是 Ram 说了他想究竟想要什么，而他要追随的是他的 Ishtadev 的这个愿望。所以呢后来巴拉塔呢对 Janaka 王说，他说你是我的眼睛。 我以前是自私的，我只想着 Ram 回到家，我就高兴了。但是我没有想到 Ram 的快乐，是你打开了我的眼睛。所以将来的话呢，我将担负呢就是管理呢 Ayodhya 城，就作为这个 Ram 的代表。所以的话呢 ，Ram 就说了，他说呢，你代表我管理呢 Ayodhya 城呢14年，然后14年之后呢，我将回去继任这个呢王位。 所以当时巴拉塔呢就将这个主 Ram 的穿的这个木屐这个鞋子的话呢，顶在头上呢，将他呢迎回呢 Ayodhya 城，作为呢他作为呢摄政王那样子的来呢管理。
Then Sri Ramchandra thought that this place is very nearer to Ayodhya. Bharat may come again here, or other
inhabitants of Ayodhya may come.
Inhabitants of Ayodhya, they may come here. So here rishis will be disturbed. So I must go to dead forest. And thus he went to Dandakaranya.
那么当时呢，主拉玛成长的话就想呢，他说这个地方哈离阿尤迦城呢太近了，那么这些哈就是说，城里面的市民的话呢都会赶过来的，所以他觉得哈还是应该离得远一点，所以呢就选择了哈这个当时呢哈一个大森林呢叫丹达卡兰雅哈这个森林。There
in Panchavati, he made a kuti there on the bank of Godavari, he made a cottage, and that is called Panchavati. And there he began to live. But there one day, the sister of Ravan came, Surpanakha, and he saw Ram and became so much attached. She wanted to marry Ram. So she made a beautiful form of lady, very beautiful, and went to Ram. I'm very young and very qualified, beautiful lady, and you are very beautiful.
Attractive.
Young person, attractive. I want to marry you. Ramchandra told that I am married, Sita is here. So Sita has no wife here.
Lakshman.
So you should go to Lakshman. Then she went to Lakshman. Lakshman told, oh, I am his servant. Then you will be my servant of that lady. So go to Ram and he can marry you. Again she came, again she refused. She came to Lakshman. And then he make a very big demon form and wanted to kill and to eat Sita. Then Lakshman, by the order of Ram, he cut his nose and ears and left. And then she, crying, went to Kardushan, the brother of Ram, Ravan. They came with army. Ram killed them all.
那么在呢，Godavari河岸边哈，有一个呢叫 Panchapati 哈这个地方了。那么主 Ram 的话呢，就将他的 Kutir 哈，他的这个小屋的话呢，就建在了这个河岸边，他就居住在那里。那么有一天呢 ，Ravana 的这个妹妹叫 Subhanaka 哈来到了这个地方，她看见了 Ram 哈，他长得哈非常的英俊的，非常漂亮，他就想的哈，他萌发这个心意，萌发一个愿望，他想嫁给 Ram。 那么他就对 Ram 说：“哈，他说我呢长得很年少美丽，他化身为一个美丽的少女。他说我长得好美丽，青春美丽，而你呢又英俊，所以呢我想嫁给你。但是主 Ram 说我已经娶了 Sita， Lakshman 呢还未娶妻，所以你可以去他那儿。”Lakshman 就说了：“我是 Ram 的仆人，难道你想成为他的妻子 Sita 的女仆吗？”所以这时候呢就推来推去的，所以呢这个主后恶魔这个女魔呢 Subhanaka 呢很生气了。 他就想杀掉呢Sita，想吃掉他哈。这时候呢 ，Lakshman 呢在 Ram 的授命下呢，就割掉了他的鼻子，所以他跑去哈他的哥哥呢 Ravana 那里去告状了。所以 Ravana 说哈，我要将他们哈全部呢哈就铲除。
Then Ramchandra told Sita, "I want to fight with demons and kill them." So I want that I should keep you with fire. And then he called deity of fire and Sita was given to him. And then Maya Sita was with Sri Ramchandra. Then Surpanakha went to his brother, very powerful Raman. She told that I went to forest. I went to forest and see very beautiful lady. Really, she is very qualified to be your queen. More beautiful than your Mandodari. But I went there, but they cut my nose in here. I want that you should take revenge and you should anyhow
bring that lady.
Bring Sita and make him her queen here.
Ram 就对西塔说了，他说我要你去杀恶魔，所以将他说你请你呢，就是说呢，进入这个火中，火中就得到了这个火神的这个保护。当时呢，这个他的这个苏巴纳卡这个恶魔呢回去呢汇报给他的哥哥呢Ravana说，他说我在森林里面见到一个美丽的女人，他说没有人比她更漂亮了，她完全有资格成为你的王妃，所以你赶快去那里将她呢。
Then Ravan took his one servant named Marish with him and went to Dandakaranya near Panchvati. And he was on Pushpak Biman, which he has taken from Kuber. Went there and told Marish that you should be a very golden deer and go in front of Sita and Ram. Then Sita must tell that bring this deer. Then Ram will follow you and take him very far away, and when Ram will kill you, at that time you should tell, Ha Lakshman, Ha Lakshman.
Imitating the voice of Ram.
当时呢 ，Ravana 带着他的仆人呢 ，Marichi 哈，去到呢 Dandakaranya 哈这个地方，也就是靠近呢他们的这个Panchapati 哈这个地方了。那么就他们驾着这个花飞机啊 ，Ravana 哈叫呢 Marichi 哈变成一个呢金黄色的鹿，他说你变成一只鹿哈 ，Sita 呢会来到呢 Sita Ram 的面前，那么 Sita 会对 Ram 说哈，他说呢，请帮我哈把这只鹿呢哈捉回来给我，那么 Ram 呢会杀掉你的，而你呢。 要假装他的声音叫 Lakshman， 这样子的话呢，你模仿他的声音说，哦 ，Lakshman， 救救我！
So he Marish did so. He became a golden deer, and he was grazing in front of Sita and Ram. Sita Devi told, "Oh, very golden deer, very dear to me. Bring, oh." Prabhu, my dear husband, Ram, you should bring that either he's alive or dead. Anyhow, I will present it to Mother Kaikeyi. Then Ram followed that deer and he took him very far away. And then Ram suited him. Ram told Lakshman, before going, that you should be here and protect Sita. There are so many demons. So you must be here. Don't come anyhow. And then, when Ramchandra suited that deer, then he told, Lakshman, Lakshman,
save me, save me.
Save me, save me. Then Sita Devi told, heard this voice. Lakshman also. Sita Devi told, oh, you should go and help your brother. Oh, otherwise he will be put to death. But Lakshman told, I know my brother. Anyone cannot kill him or not defeat. So I will not go. You should be here. Ramchandra has given me
order
to be and to protect you. Sita Devi told, oh, you are very kapati.
Hypocrite.
Hypocrite. You are a CID of Bharat. And you want that Ram should be killed and I will be the husband of Sita. Oh, it cannot be. Never it cannot be. The Lakshman become very worried. And then he told, I am giving a line all round a circle of this Panchavati, this my cottage. Don't cross, come anyhow. You should be there. When the Marich called Lakshman, Lakshman, then Sita Devi told, and then Lakshman told, I'm going, but don't come out of this. In the meantime, Ravan came there in the form of a Tridandi Swami like this and told, Bhikshang Dehi. Bhikshang Dehi.
Bhikshang Dehi.
Means, give me some food for Sita Devi in a plate. He gave him
some fruits and roots. Some fruits.
Ravan tried to enter that cottage, but when he came on the cross line that Lakshman had did, at once some flame began to come, electricity. He could not cross that line. What was that? Scientists are inventing. What was that? This is Indian tragedy. Then he told, I will give cause that Ram will be dying. Then Sita, anyhow, he came out because it was the wish of Ram that he should come and Ram should kill. Ram should take him. So when she came and forcibly he took Sita Devi and took him to the chariot, Pushpak Biman, and at once he went to Lanka and kept Sita Devi in the
Asokban.
Why? Because he told Sita, oh, you should be my queen. You will be more dear to me, Mandodari and others. But Sita refused. Then he kept him there.
Got it. 来到了西塔面前，变成一只金黄色的鹿。那么西塔看到这只鹿后呢，非常受吸引，她对她的丈夫呢 Ram 说 ，Oh Prabhu， 主人呐，请把那只鹿把它带回来给我，或生或死，就我想把它献给那 Kakai 这个母亲。所以呢，当时呢， Ram 那么Ram呢就要走远了，就说呢他准备呢去追逐这个鹿。那么这个鹿的话呢，Marichi将他带得非常的远。当时呢 ，Ram 呢对 Lakshman 说了，他说呢你留下来保护 Sita 不要离，无论如何不要离开这个地方。在 Ram 杀死这个恶魔 Marichi 之后呢 ，Marichi 假装他的这个声音了，就叫着 ，Oh Lakshman， Lakshman， 请救救我，救救我。那么呢，Sita。 西塔呢听到这个声音后呢，那么 Lakshman 当然也听到这个声音了。西塔说，你应该赶快去救救你的兄弟。 Lakshman 说，没有人能够杀害他的，我不会去的，你也要留下来。那么西塔就说了，你这个人非常之虚伪，因为你想了 Ram 被杀死，而你想娶我为妻。那么 Lakshman 听了这个话呢，很伤心了，他呢就说，我要走了，但是的话呢。 他说呢，请你不要越过这条线，留在这里面。他呢，在那个 Panchavati 这个小屋的话呢，画了一圈。那么 Ravan 呢，当时呢就来了，以一个呢，Sannyasi 这个形象，就是出家人的形象来到了 那里哦叫着 Bhikshadehi 哦，给我布施哈，给我布施。那么 Sita 就把那些呢哈水果啊，还有一些呢根部的哈食物呢，就取出来哈，准备呢奉于呢哈这个呢 Ravana 哈这个出家人哈，乔装假扮成一个出家人。那么 Ravana 哈试图呢跨过呢这条线的时候呢，那么这条哦哈闪现出呢这个火电哈，这种呢就是说呢这个保护啊，那个就那个电哈火呢闪出来，所以 Ravana 呢不能够越过这条线，所以他在外面呢他就说呢，他又诅咒哈，他说你再不出来哈，给我布施的话呢，那么 Ram 就会死掉的。所以这时候呢，西塔呢就跨出了这条线，那么 Ravana 哈就将他呢这个呢，哦绑架了，并且带他哈上了这个花飞机，因为当时 Ravana 哈想让呢西塔成为他的妃子。但是呢被呢哈西塔拒绝了后，所以呢他把他放在了 Ashoka Bhavan 啊这个地方。第三 Ashoka Bhavan。
Okay.
Then Ram returned with Lakshman and he saw that, oh, where is Sita? There is no Sita there in cottage. Then he became mad. Oh Sita, where you are? He began to ask even trees and creepers, even Godavari and animals there. Then he went to Kishkindha and met with Sugriv, the king of monkeys. And he made friendship with him. And then he killed Bali. And Sugriv promised that for this I will discover Sita anywhere she is. And then you can kill that person. Then Ramchandra, Sugriv sent Hanuman that you should search where she is. And he went to Lanka, crossing ocean, Indian Ocean, and went there and discovered Sita was there by the help of Vibhishan, brother of Raman. And then he went to Ashok Vatika and saw Sita. And then Ramchandra has given a ring to Hanuman, that when she will meet, you should give, then he will think that you are
my messenger.
My messenger. Then she gave it. And then Sita Devi saw that from where it came, he saw on the tree a monkey. Then he came. I am messenger of Ram. He has sent me to discover you. Now I am returned back. And then he killed so many asuras who were there, and also the son of
Ravan.
And then he entered in Lanka and he gave fire in whole golden Lanka. All were finished. And then he returned back to Sri Ramchandra. Now Ramchandra, with the monkey army, Sugriv, Jamvant, Nal, Neel and others, he came to ocean and made a breach by the help of Nal and Neel. They have a boon that what they will throw in ocean, they will be
floating.
So thus he made very soon a breach and they crossed there and fought with. There was a very big battle for 90 days. And Raman and his sons, all army was finished. And then Ramchandra made Vibhishan king of Lanka. And then Vibhishan brought Sita Devi to Ram there. But Ram told, But Ram refused to take Sita.
那么当时当Lakshman回来的时候呢，发现呢，西塔已经不见了。他呢在那里叫着，哦，Sita，哦，Sita，你在哪儿？你在哪儿？那么他询问的时候，那些呢，甚至询问当地的树木和流啊，Godavari河还有动物，但是呢却找不到了。所以后来呢，他呢与呢Sugriva，一个猴子了，那么交上了朋友。那么他并且呢，他帮助Sugriva将呢这个呢巴里他其中的敌人仇敌呢。 杀死之后，那么Sugriva就答应他，他说为了这件事情的话呢，我一定会帮你找到你的妻子，Sita。所以从那Sugriva呢就派出了呢Hanuman，他的这个军师了。那么Hanuman呢越过这个印度河，赶往了Lanka，在呢 Vibhishan 就是 Ravana 这个恶魔这个兄弟的那个帮助下的话呢，找到了 Sita Devi 哈，Sita 女神。当时呢，主Rama呢就给了一个 戒指给Hanuman以作凭证，他说呢，你看到 Sita 的时候，请把这只戒指交给他，那么他会知道他看了后就知道你是我的使者。当时呢 ，Hanuman呢见到 Sita 之后呢，就把这个戒指交给他，那么 Sita 就认出来，就当时他的仆人就说，树上有一只猴子 ，Hanuman 呢就自报身份了，他说是我是呢 Ram 派来的，那么。 当时呢，哈努曼呢就杀了岛上的很多阿苏拉这些恶魔了，包括呢 Ravana 的儿子，并且将呢放火呢烧毁呢兰卡岛，回到了呢 Ramachandra 那里。那么主拉玛呢与猴子军一起，然后呢帮助就是说呢用那个石头放在那个海里面，那印度洋的海里面，然后进行了90天的这个激战。 最后 ，Ravana 与他的儿子还有军队，最后呢被全部歼灭。那么主Rama让呢 Vivishan 成为呢兰卡之王。那么 Vishan 将呢 Sita 呢交给了 Ram，Ram 却拒绝呢把他呢带回呢Ayodhya。Ram
told, "I cannot accept you, whether you are chaste or not." Then Sita Devi, you should go anywhere you like. Then Sita Devi told Lakshman, make a fire for me. I will burn. I will not keep my body. Then Lakshmi made a
big, huge fire. Huge fire.
And then Sita Devi
entered the fire.
Went inside. Under the
fire.
This was only tree, because in Dandakaranya he has first given Sita Devi to fire, deity of fire. Now by trick he took Sita Devi from fire. And then he went to Ayodhya with Sita, Lakshman, Sugriv, Hanuman and others. And there Bharat was waiting and he went there at once. He was saved and given crown of Ayodhya. Bhagavan Sri Ram Chandra ki.
Just so, that Jurama, he 当时呢就不接受那个 Sita， 因为他觉得他是否还是很贞洁的。那这个时候呢，那 Sita 他就不想再继续活下去，他就想就说要 点火，自己要把这身体给烧毁了。那时候就是点了一个大火起来的时候呢，其实刚开始的时候，就 Gurudev 说过那个夏叔公，就西达其实在那个火神的保护中，在这个时候，其实真正的 Sita 就从火中出来了。然后呢，主Rama就带着他回去 Ayodhya， 马上就戴上他的王冠，做他的那个国王了。Gaurapimanandi。
Hare Krishna. Brother is coming back just now. Brother is returning. He went to bathroom. He'll return just now.
他要走了哈，大家哈坐下来啊，大伙回来。等一下大家坐着哈，大家坐着，好吗？What?
Gurudev is returning just now.
所以大伙回来的哈。Are
you happy with this festival?
大家呢过这个节快不快乐？
Do you want Gurudev will come again in this festival?
你还想Gurudev回来吗？
Yeah. Okay. If you so happy, then you are leaving tomorrow. So before leaving, you have to pay your festival fee to Indira Devi. Indira Devi can stand up and show your face.
他说大家如果开心的话呢，应该呢把自己的就是说呢这个节日费应该交下的哈。 然后呢，Indira哈，请站起来一下。那么他呢哈，负责那个这个节日登记的哈，大家没有交费的应该要交的，好吗
？Sorry, you agree to pay the festival fee to here, huh?
大家没有交那个节日费的哈，就是应该交给Indira，同不同意？ Are you
okay? Okay.
大部分人交了哈，大部分已经交了。
And tomorrow is Ram Navami like Ekadasi.
那么明天呢是呢哈 ，Ram Navami 就是主哈 ，Ram 的显现日呢，也算 Ekadasi 那样过的。
No rice, no grain, no beans, no tofu.
不要呢哈，吃五谷啊哈，豆类以及呢豆腐哈。And
no noodles, no soya.
当然哈，不能吃呢哈，面条还有呢哈那些豆制品哈。And
midday they will take anukalpa like Ekadasi prasad.
啊，那中午的时候我们戒食半天哈，中午的时候呢，荣耀呢，Ekadasi餐。And
we want to thank all the devotees who helped so much to make this festival a huge success.
那么我首先感谢那些帮忙这个布置来支持这个节日就让它成功的这个奉献者。
Especially Seaman who gave free use of her property here.
尤其是Seaman女主人把这个地方让给我们哈。Thank
you, Seaman.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
And also want to thank Indira Didi and Nandananda Prabhu who helped so much with the festival with all financial arrangements.
那么感谢Indira哈，Nanda还有呢哈。Indira
Didi ki jai, Nanda Prabhu ki jai.
And Sachinanda Prabhu and Gadadhar Das Brahmachari who practically single-handedly put together all the tent and the kitchen and all the different arrangements here.
那么Sachinanda Prabhu和Gadadhar Prabhu的话呢，两个人呢，基本上是独自将这个帐篷呢撑起来，还有呢这个厨房呢给弄好的。Sachinanda
Prabhu ki jai, Gadadhar Prabhu ki jai.
And also thank all the devotees from Hong Kong who helped so much with all the different arrangements here.
也感谢香港的奉献者来各种帮忙支持了。All
the devotees who cooked in the kitchen, headed by Nandananda Prabhu and Gunaraj Prabhu and Hari Mohini.
还有呢，就是由Nandananda Prabhu和Gunaraj以及Hari Mohini领导的厨房，也感谢他们后厨的帮忙。Hari Bo.
And we want to thank Yamuna Didi, Lakshmi Priya, Yashodara Didi, Uttam Krishna Prabhu, who helped with translation of all the classes throughout the festival.
也感谢呢哈，这些帮助。Jamuna Didi Ki Jai。Screw Dave Ki Jai。Yes。Screw Dave。Oh,
and Shri Guru Dev, although we can never really thank you for everything that you have been showering upon us. Pavanava Maharaj.
Maharaj. Maharaj, Madhav Maharaj, and all Maharaj.
Yes.
Giri Maharaj, Vaishnav Maharaj, and Dhananjay Maharaj.
And Srimati Shamarani Didi. Beautiful classes throughout the festival.
Vaishnav Maharaj.
Oh, no.
And especially Sripad Madhav Maharaj.
And Shri Gurudev, although you told some time ago that we can never really thank you for all the things that you are giving us, we are still praying that you will continue to shower your causeless mercy upon all the devotees of China.
Jai! 那么呢，刚才呢，哈，是帕帕斯诺玛吉讲到了哈，尽管呢，我们呢，实际上是不能够真正的感谢哈，Shri Gurudev。 但他依然给予我们无限多的这种仁慈赐福我们，我们实际上是无法感恩的。
Srila Gurudeva Ki Jai.
devotees are leaving. Many devotees are leaving early in the morning tomorrow, but Srimati Shamarayanti will give one class in the morning at 7 o'clock for all those who can please come for an explanation of Diksha.
那明天早上哦,
Harinam and Diksha.
那么明天早上呢,有很多奉献者要离开哦,但是呢, Srimati Shamarayanti的话呢, 就想给大家讲一下哦, 这个启迪, Harinam 启迪哦, 第一次启迪, Diksha 启迪, 第二次启迪的这些哦, 意识、含义、那些重要性等等，那么愿意的参加的奉献者可以参加，包括平谷、北京，主要是这两个地区的奉献者。
At 10 o'clock, another class by Sripad Damodar Maharaj, and at 5 o'clock in the evening by Sripad Pavanama Maharaj.
那么明天的10点钟呢, Sripad Damodar Maharaj 还要讲一堂课, 还有下午5点是 Sripad Pavanama Maharaj 讲课, 因为明天是一个节日的, 我们有固定的这个奖金的。
My blessings to you all.
我祝福你,我衷心祝福你们所有人。
It may be that some problem may come in bhakti.
那么尽管,
but you should be very strong and strong faith in Krishna name. Go on chanting.
那么尽管在我们修行,bhakti奉爱的这路途上有很多问题,有很多障碍。 但是的话呢,我们应该非常坚定的,对于圣名,尤其是圣名,一定要坚定的信念,继续唱诵圣名。
If husband or wife or son and daughter against Krishna Bhakti, you should give up them, no harm.
如果你的丈夫、你的妻子或你的儿女反对你从事Bhakti,奉爱服务,放弃他们,没有问题。
They cannot... They cannot save you from endless pain of endless birth and death. And they cannot give Krishna Prem. But these names and Krishna can give. So give up everything.
因为这些人不能够真正让你从生死中解脱，也不能够赐予你的 Krishna Prem. 所以的话，放弃他们。
If they are favorable, very good.
如果他们,
Not favorable, no harm, give up.
如果他们对你的灵修是有帮助的，那很好。如果没有帮助，没有问题，放弃他们。
And I'm giving invitation to you all that if you have no money problem, you can come to Brajamandal Parikrama in Kartik month, in month of October or November.
那么呢，Shrila Gurudev邀请你们所有人，如果没有经济方面的问题的话，都邀请你们参加10月份或11月份的这个呢 Brajamandala 这个 Parikrama 就是这个朝拜 Vrindavan 的朝拜。
Naudeep is very near from here. You can now come for only 7 days in Naudeep, and you will do Parikrama with me.
那么呢，就是说呢，明年这个3月份的话呢，这个 Naudeep 朝拜，距离也很近，那么也很短的，大家如果有机会也去参加。Go
Premanand.
Shri
Gurudev, we are hoping to make this an annual festival that all the Chinese devotees will gather every year, and we invite you to please come again, Shri Gurudev.
那么呢，Vaishnava姐刚才提议，就说每年我们应该举行一个中国的这个呢，每年这个节庆年度节庆，那么我们邀请的 Gurudev
能够来哈，哎呦！Srila Gurudeva Ki Jai, Srila Bhakti Vedanta Narayan Goswami Maharaj Ki Jai, Srila Gurudeva Ki Jai, Srila Prabhupada Ki Jai, Gumsandhi Bhakta Vrinda Ki Jai, Gaur Pramananda Ki Jai, Srila Gurudeva Jaya Gurudeva Guru.